be understanding the difference between the button fixing and darning here, and we'll also understand what is the importance of these two terminologies here. Okay, button is an essential component of many clothes like short, blouse, pants, etc. Fixing the button on the prepared clothes is an important aspect of sewing the clothes. Similarly, darning is an inseparable aspect of sewing. It is necessary to mend the clothes in case of minor damages in the clothes. So darning can be done in both new and old clothes to recover it from the small hole, rips and stains, etc. In this lesson, method of fixing the button of the clothes and various aspects of darning is presented. Okay, how to fix the button? Let's study it first. Fixing the button on the clothes is an old trend in sewing the clothes. In some cases, there is no meaning of sewing clothes in absence of fixing the buttons. But some of the clothes buttons can be replaced with the help of the zipper. And button refers to the fastener that fixes two pieces of the clothes together. There are various types of buttons available in the market. Buttons are made up of linen, bamboo cloth, and plastic, bone, metal, etc. These buttons are fixed on the clothes according to the need and nature of the clothes. Buttons are also fixed on one side of the clothes, and button holes are prepared on the other side. So what happens if you see your short also in your school uniform? Also, you can see in one part of the cloth there will be button, in another part of the cloth there will be the button holes. So that's how the button will be made. And buttons are tied to the button holes while wearing the clothes. Button, needle and thread and cutting tools are the required materials for the instrument to be used. And this sort of button fixing the buttons can be done by the help of hand only. Okay, so it is important to have the hand skill, and this is the thing that anybody can do. Anyone can do by the help of very little knowledge also. We can do it, this sort of button fixing. So if you have any problem while wearing the your school uniform, no, because most of the school students have the problem of this loosening of these buttons. So if such type of problem occur, then you can do it by yourself. The simple thing is that you need the thread, you need the needle, and you need the technique how it is to be done. And you can get the knowledge from it with the help of Google also. You can get the knowledge from your mother also, because she is also the perfect one to teach you how to do this fixing of the button. So if you have such type of problem, then once try to do it. Okay, another we have is a okay, you can see there are different types of buttons. This one is the fixing hook. Especially this type of things we can see in the pant, right? In our school pants also we can see it. This is another. This is the button hole that we'll be making for fixing the button. And what does the darning means? Now we have to know it. Darning, rafu karne. We call it rafu karne in Nepal. That is a very simple thing, but it plays a vital role in old clothes. What happens whenever we have the old clothes, no? Then we do the rough. We do the rough of it. That means it will help to look the old clothes also attractive. Let's say the clothes with the small hole or torn clothes can be reused again by sewing the clothes with the cloth of the same color. Darning refers to the act of covering the holes or damages on the clothes with the help of the short needle and thread. Suppose if you see here was a small hole, and from the inside of this pant, of this jeans pant, a white colored small cloth if it is with you, if you have the knowledge of this very simple